Operation Restore Confidence is reportedly moving from strength to strength. Operation Restore Confidence is an initiative by the Royal Senusha Police Force designed to restore law and order, inspire public confidence in the force, and take back the streets from criminal elements. The police have conducted searches in various areas and were able to recover weapons and make several arrests.
The officers were also doing some work in the Conway CDC area where we conduct some searches also, and also at Fuasho. So I just wish to compliment the officers for the efforts that they are putting into their work. I think as a police organization, we have to keep trying to be proactive and be on top of the situation. We have to follow the crime in terms of intelligence-driven policing. So that's a lot of what the officers have been doing and will continue to do.
Operation Restore Confidence also has a second component. The lawmen are now increasing water patrols.
Another phase of Operation Restore Confidence that we have embarked upon is a marine component of it. So moving forward, we'll be doing some more work in terms of our borders, so to ensure that we keep the borders safe, because obviously we do not manufacture firearms on St. Lucia. We do not produce cocaine on St. Lucia, but a lot of it is coming to St. Lucia for our marine borders. So that too is something that we are looking at closely in terms of ensuring that we keep our borders safe.
As time goes on, the lawmen have promised to improve on Operation Restore Confidence by adding new components. So far for this year, St. Lucia has recorded 5 homicides after an unprecedented 51 cases were chalked up for last year. The 51 included an historic 11 fatal police shootings. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.